Hello, I'm being frank with you. Sunday morning. I've done a little bit of my work this morning. I've managed to remove the gate from the gateposts, but I still can't get the things that the gate hangs on. I don't know what you call them. I've done my meter readings, I've blown up the tires on my wife's car, and I've spent about an hour polishing the Tesla. I think it's looking quite good. It's not exactly showroom finish, but I'm quite pleased with the results. It's still very good at catching bugs, and I haven't managed to polish them all away, particularly around the registration plate. But all in all, I'm quite pleased with the result. The day did not start out very well. It was very cloudy and dark, and it's still quite windy, but I'm charging the car on solar power now, and I'm always pleased when that happens. Despite the threat of rain, I managed to get the grass cut, lunch made, everybody sitting down and eating, and then everybody sitting down to watch the Wimbledon men's final. And of course, Roger won. Now I've done some chores around the house and I'm taking a bit of a break. It's 5:25 and the next thing I do is make dinner. I thought I'd come and sit out in the sunshine. Before I go on for the next stage. It's pleasant, very pleasant out today. Work done, floors mopped, and now it's time for bed. Tomorrow's another week. I hope you've had a good weekend. Mine was okay. So, bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.